I've changed the page design of some of the websites on my website, so you may have noticed a couple of big changes. And this is happening because although some pages haven't been updated, like 21 to 25 sites .html, it is still updated most of them. So around two-thirds of them, you'll notice the change, and on the other third, you won't even notice anything's changed.